同学们，你们好，大家好，欢迎你们来参加今天的课。我是沙哈德特老师。Welcome, classmates, in today's lesson. Hope you all are fine. There are some new students and they need to know what is stroke and what is stroke order. We know that Chinese are written by Chinese characters. Chinese characters are called Chinese Hanzi. So, for example, this one is one Chinese Hanzi.The meaning of this is woman, woman. They pronounce it like nu, nu. This is another Chinese pronunciation. This is called pan, pan. This one is another Chinese character. Pa, pa, pa. This one is another Chinese character. It's si.Si, si. This one is another Chinese character. Wu, wu, wu. In this corona situation, I have decided that if I remain alive, it will be only 3 months' time. I will make sure the entire world will know that online teaching can be even better than classroom teaching. If need,I will spend my whole time, energy, and everything. Some of the Bangladeshi people have done tremendously good worldwide. Somebody have invented the genome of our jute. Our Baxingo Pharma, just the other day, has produced the medicine. Our Saqib Al Hasan took the cricket worldwide. So I have promised myself that I will take online Chinese teaching.I will try to prove that online Chinese teaching is better than classroom teaching. Because in the classroom teaching, we had been doing only few things. A whiteboard, a marker, a teacher, a student looking at the board, taking class notes. And classroom teaching is only for 40 minutes. But online teaching, say for example, I will make this lesson only for 5 minutes or 10 minutes. But the students can read it 10 times. So in online,The learners will be able to get the teacher as many times as they wish. Those who are with me online, I hope you can share it with others. Now, I'm explaining what is strokes. Strokes are the basic Bangla jetake bole dag. Basic stroke. There are 8 basic strokes with which we write all the Chinese characters. So this is one of the Chinese characters. It is pronounced as nu. So here,First, we write like this. From top, we come up to middle, and then from middle, right side, we go down. After that, we add another stroke. And finally, we add the third one. So if you see, step by step, it's not difficult. If you practice looking at this video, if you practice in your notebook, you will find the woman is written like this. So in China, or anywhere,If you see this symbol somewhere, you will understand this is related to some female. It can be female toilet, it can be female parlor, or anything, any shop where only female jobs, female things are sold out. The second character is pen. Pen. If we say pens means notebook. E pen, ekti. E pen, shoe, ek khana boi. Amra jei boli ek khana boi, Bangla, ek khana boi. E pen, shoe.So, we write this pen like this. First, one horizontal line. Then we put a vertical line on it. Then we put a left side downward. Then we add another right side downward. Then, finally, we put another horizontal bar. Then it becomes pen, pen. Now, we are coming to this one. This is pronounced as...Pa, this simple character, pa, in Chinese, it is 8, pa, Bangla art. It is written first, left side, then right side. The next one is si, si, si means 4. It's a box, but what is stroke order? You cannot just write without maintaining the order. This si, we are writing like this. First, the left side one, left side top to bottom. Please remember horizontal bar top to bottom. Then we add the, this is vertical line top to bottom. The second one is horizontal line from left to right. We are adding. Then the third one we are including again top to bottom. Then there is something inside. So if there is inside something, before closing the box, we finish the inside portion. In inside there are two. First, left side one, top to bottom. Then the inside second one, right side one. Then finally, we close the box, left to right. Left to right. So please see this. So please remember three thumb rule. Chinese characters are written left to right, top to bottom, inside to outside. That means if there is something inside, we finish the inside one, then we close the gap. The final one is O. This is five. With five stroke, patch. Bangla jetake bole patch, five is written. O. So first we give this horizontal one, then this vertical one, little sliding. Then we give another vertical one. Then we add another, this one. Finally, we add another horizontal one. Please see step by step I am seeing. This is O. First we write like this. Then we add second one. Then we add the third one. Then we add the fourth one. Then we add the fifth one. So if you write like this, this is called stroke order. In Chinese character, you'll be surprised to know only with eight stroke, only with eight basic strokes, all the Chinese characters written. Now please see those things. The first one is comma. The first stroke is comma. The second is horizontal. The third is vertical. The third one is vertical. The fourth one is left falling. The next one is right falling. The next one is rising. Then it is hook. Then one turning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So with these 8 basic strokes, all the Chinese characters are written. Now at one stage, they have made this hook a little other type also. One hook is right side, another hook is left side, another hook is like this, like this. So other than this, you will not find any other strokes. So Chinese, two or three strokes makes one radical. Sometimes radical itself is a character. So this is the radical pa. So if you say person, this one and this one. So left falling, right falling. So this is, they have made this pronunciation also in 1952. Ran. Ran means person. As if a person is walking. As if a person is walking. Ran is person. So ran is a radical. So two or three radicals makes a character. Sometimes radical itself is a character. Sometimes two or three radicals makes a character. So for example, I am writing here ni. This one is a radical. This one is a radical. Now this one is again another radical. With these two together, I am making a character. This means tha. Tha means he, she, tha. Now this new is a character itself. So again, this is a radical itself. With this, I add another tha. This tha pronunciation is she. The same pronunciation. Tha is he. Tha is she. So, if I say Chinese characters are written with stroke, but we have to maintain stroke order. Two or three strokes makes a radical. Two or three strokes makes a radical. So few radicals makes a Chinese character. Please see again, I am writing one. So this one was already a radical. With this, I add another radical. With this, I add another radical. Now, it has become law. It has become law. Law means building. You'll be surprised to know how Chinese characters are done. This is woman. Normally, in a building, women are there in a family. This is me, rice. This is wood. So, buildings are made with wood for living and for eating. Law, building. Now, I will not make this lesson much longer. Anyone interested to know details about Chinese stroke? Because my idea is I am promoting Chinese language in Bangladesh. So, my idea is you know more. I cannot teach everyone. In the internet, in the YouTube or in the Google, please write Chinese character. Please write again Chinese stroke. Please write Chinese stroke orders. Please write Chinese radical. Whatever you find, just see. Then you can see whatever I taught you, you will see 10 times better than me. But the basic things, whatever is there, I have already taught you. So I hope this lesson will be beneficial to you. If you like it, please share it. You will be surprised to know now, not only hundreds, thousands of Bangladeshis can speak Chinese. You will be surprised to know, Bangladeshi boy with class 8 educational background, a rural boy, learning Chinese, is earning 50,000 taka, 70,000 taka, 1 lakh taka per month in Chinese projects. And it is, I am not talking only one. There are hundreds of interpreters working in Chinese mega projects like Padma Bridge, this Pairabandh and others. So, anyone interested to learn, don't waste your time. Please do not wait for coronavirus. In Bangladesh, not that everybody can teach, there are few. Not that many. It's not like English. I also do not know I will survive or not in corona. So, I have decided as long as I am alive, I will not stop. I feel very pity to look at my classroom. It is so empty. 3 months. How can it be? Because if I say I am promoting Chinese language in Bangladesh, again, if I remain shut down, locked down, not doing anything for Chinese language, I don't think I am doing justice. So then I decided I will teach online professionally for those who want to learn better. Of course with payment, but the fee is less than 50% of classroom teaching. But the teaching quality, I will make sure will be double than classroom. I want to prove that Chinese language online, if some qualified person teaches, it has to be better than classroom teaching. With this, I end. Please share if you like. If you disagree, please write in the comment. If you like, please share and encourage others to learn online. Thank you.